Who am I? They call me Killshot. I used to be a soldier. A sniper, actually. They sent me and my team into hostile territories to get the dirty work done. Lucha Underground is the perfect place for me because I can wear a mask and nobody asks me any questions. The only thing you need to do is prove yourself in that ring. But does Killshot bring to Lucha Underground? Adaptation.
What a caliber of athlete Killshot is!
My line of work, I adapted to many things, as well as bring my killer instinct to the ring. See the difference between me and Marty the Moth? We come from different worlds. He's a spoiled rich kid who thinks he can get whatever he wants. That's not how it works here. See me, I survived on my instincts to get to where I am. He wants to take and take and take like he's a little kid.
Marty the Moth reporting for duty, sir!
That's why I kicked his ass in that ring. That's why I'm gonna get back what he took from me. Something very precious. Something very valuable of mine. See, Marty, I've been through tougher battles and fought bigger enemies than you. You can have all the money in the world, but you can't buy the killer instinct that I have. I've killed 37 souls. Seems like you are gonna be 38.